Welcome to the Joy of Music. My name is Diane Bish, and I would like to invite you to join us today as we feature a program on text and music written on the word glory, a word describing our Heavenly Father, the God of grace and God of glory. The word glory is mentioned in the Bible 402 times in 371 verses. It reflects all manner of exalted words and phrases: praise, honor, distinction, fame, magnificence, splendor, brilliance, and celestial bliss. Perhaps the scriptures say it best in Exodus, describing the glory of God as He gave the Ten Commandments to His people. The glory of the Lord abode upon Mount Sinai, and the sight of the glory of the Lord was like a devouring fire on the top of the mount in the eyes of the children of Israel.
Thank you.
often throughout the scriptures the Lord is praised by those who have experienced his mercy and mighty power. We are exhorted to give unto the Lord the glory due his name. At the birth of Christ, the scriptures tell us of an unusual visit to some shepherds that same night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel sang, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men." The Psalms are ancient songs of praise to God, and they often speak of the glory of the Lord, and how we may see and appreciate that glory in the earth and the heavens. O Lord, our Lord, how excellent is thy name in all the earth, who hast set thy glory above the heavens. The heavens declare the glory of the Lord, and the firmament showeth his handiwork.
Gloria, Gloria.
George Friedrich Handel's Messiah also uses words which speak of the glory due the Lord's name. Lift up your heads, O ye gates, and be ye lifted up, ye everlasting doors, and the King of glory shall come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord strong and mighty, the Lord mighty in battle. My name is Diane Bish, and I would like to thank you for joining us today on The Joy of Music, as we have brought you a program featuring the word glory, a term which describes our Heavenly Father, the Lord God Almighty. Thank you for joining us, and we look forward to seeing you again next week on The Joy of Music.